Bersama-sama kami merancang sebuah pameran yang digarap oleh dua kurator, saya sendiri dan Adel, dengan mengundang beberapa seniman yang sebenarnya tidak banyak bekerja di ranah kriya, karena platform kami semuanya kriya. Dan pameran ini kami tidak menampilkan secara spesifik apa itu kriya, tapi meminjam gagasan-gagasan yang ada dalam kriya untuk mewujudkannya dalam bentuk seni rupa kontemporer. Jadi itu yang berusaha kami terjemahkan dalam pameran ini.
First of all, I'd like to thank you to Jeong for being interested in the Yogyakarta art scene and also to expand beyond Jakarta to accept this collaboration between Artworks and Radio Laurent, and also for inviting me the second time to collaborate with Art Collabs. And interesting is that these artists come from various artistic backgrounds, and we wanted to experiment with different approaches to these essential aspects of craft that we borrow, like the material, the provenance of the material, and the processes of making. So by responding to this threefold relationship, the artists came up with various perspectives by bringing the medium of photography and also video, ceramics, and so forth. And all of them have departed from a specific material. For instance, Puting has been looking at the material of apik to create a sound performance, while Togar has brought an element from gamelan, which is the gong, to further explore it into a sound piece. Josefa has approached this relationship in a more conceptual level by using ceramic as a medium. Vintani and Yaya looked at the Minuman Lapen, its history, the story, and processes of making, while Abut interacted with elements from the daily life that he encountered in the traffic light, pelindung kaca, sun protector, and also the way that they responded is also connected to how we depart in this exhibition by looking at crafts as from its relational perspective. So artists have responded in a very performative way by engaging an audience to interact with those materials. So we look at this as a process of embodying the material, and it the words are enacted by the presence of someone else, and so the stories of these materials that artists are telling are all less discursive and more interactive and participatory. That would be in general the point of departure for this exhibition. And further, I hope that Laurent will also interpret it furthermore within the larger discourse of crafts in this gallery. So I hope you will enjoy the exhibition. And
so sometime, as a creator, even though I'm presented here as a director of the one organization, but I also practice as a creator. That's I have to really oversee every single step, but so it was always curious what is happening in here. But Adel and Alham always update me, and then the way they work with artists here is really intimate and very productive. So I'm really happy about this result. And also for us, we are actually very small organizations. So that the working together with the others is very fundamental, essential, and one of the most important driving forces to make us keep on going and make us also be sustainable in the art ecosystems, which is very limited in Indonesia. So I think it's very important always keep in touch and then build something together. Last, I'd like to terima kasih banyak, and now the exhibition officially open. Yeah, enjoy the show.
Describe the one, like my comment, describe the bag. I think